The next two exercises involve external rotation of the shoulder using a TheraBand, which is done to strengthen the muscles of the rotator cuff that move the shoulder outward. In the first exercise, stand on your feet with your hands shoulder width apart and your back against the wall. Your chin is tucked in and your elbows are at right angles with your arms by your side. While maintaining an outward pull on the band, raise the arms up to shoulder height, keeping the elbows forward, and then come back down to your side. Common mistake for these exercises is not maintaining the wrists in neutral, allowing them to move outward. Then, as you raise the arms, the shoulders are elevating and rounding off the wall, and the elbows move out away from your side. Avoid rounding of the upper back and shoulders. For the more advanced external rotation with a band, you can bend your knees. Start by standing with your feet away from the wall and your arms by your side. Your elbows are at a right angle. Apply tension on the band by pulling outward with your thumbs up. Bend the knees by making the buttocks move back to the wall and raise your arms upward. Maintain the pull on the band while the elbows are moving up. Then lower the arms back down and straighten your knees. As you can see, your back is straight, but it is not on the wall. The tension is on the band throughout the exercise. The common mistakes for this exercise is moving your knees forward ahead of your toes as you are bending the knees. Some other mistakes involve rounding the back, angling the wrists outward, and moving the elbows away from your sides. Hiking and rounding up the shoulders should be avoided as well. Looking at the common mistakes from the front view, you can see that in a faulty pattern, the knees go ahead of the toes and angle inwards towards each other. The thumbs are not upward, the elbows come apart, and the back is rounding.